So class 9, today we are going to start the revision of the chapter, The Fun They Had. So as we have read what this chapter is about, the chapter is about two children whose name were Tommy and Margie. What was the age of Tommy? 13 years. And she was 11 years. Okay, so what happened, how the chapter starts, that on which date? Yes, 26 May, year 2157. 17 May 2157 it is. Okay, so on 17 May 2157, what was the important thing on that day? That Tommy has found a real book. Tommy found a real book. Okay, so what is the meaning of this real book? Real book means the concrete form of the book, which on which the words were still on its place, right? So, and who has made this entry on this date? Margie. Margie, on 17 May 2157, she has entered, or she has entered the entry, or she has written the entry in her diary, in which she has written that Tommy had found a real book. So what is the meaning of this real book? This real book, it pertains to the books that we these days, okay, which we open, which we close, which when we turn the pages, the words are still on the same place. Okay, but what is the reason that why Margie said that it was a real book? What is the reason why she said? Because they were not at all in the habit of reading these kind of real books. How they were reading? They were reading from the computer screen. It was a tally book. Okay, what it was? It was a tally book from where they were reading, and on the tally book, what is there? The words, they do not remain still, and moreover they were always running and they are not supposed to see the same words at the same place. Okay, so she said that. Then she has also mentioned about these kind of books, that what her grandfather, great grandfather, has told her. He has told her about the schools. Okay, what kind of schools they have? That they have different kind of schools in which the students, they used to go to a special place where they study, and moreover they study from the books which were in printed form. Okay, so what are the main characteristics of the book that Margie has found? What kind of book it was? Pages have turned yellow and crinkly, and moreover words were still Yes, it has the same words on the same place, and the pages can be turned over. So this is the reason why she was surprised, and why she has those that kind of strange feeling. And it was not possible, and it was not at all, you can say, acquainted to her to read that kind of book. So then afterwards, her mother. So as Tommy was little bit, elder in his age to her. So as he is tucking the book behind his arm or behind his armpit, he said that if she is not interested in reading that book, she can leave that book. Okay. So, but Margie, she wanted to know each and everything about that kind of book, that what kind of book it was, and how it is read. Okay. So by the time, what happened that Margie's mother, she has turned sorrowful. Why Margie's mother, she has turned sorrowful? She was not satisfied with her performance in her geography sector. Her performance was declining day by day, and her scores were deteriorating sorrowfully. Okay, so what action, how she has denoted her, you can say, sorrow? How she has... she has called the county inspector afterwards, but before that, what she has done, she has took her head in her hands and she was speechless to speak anything. So finally, when her mother has noted that there is not much improvement in the scores of Margie, then what she thought? She thought to call a man whose name was County Inspector. Okay, so County Inspector, what kind of man he was? Red-faced, stout, and had amiable or loving nature. Loving towards children. Then he has come out with the covered tools, bag of tools, including dials and wires. So he was called. Okay. Who was County Inspector? So here is the answer, that he was a red-faced out man, having great love for children and having loving and as well as affectionate nature towards children. And how we come to know that he was affectionate in nature to loving towards children? Yes, when he came to Margie's house, he has given an apple to Margie. So this is the reason, right? And he has come with the bag, okay, containing full of tools as well as containing dials and wires. Okay, so. And then afterwards, so what he has done? So what is, no, what he has done? What he has done? So first of all, what he said, he has opened up the mechanical teacher, okay? So what is a mechanical teacher here? What is a mechanical teacher? It is like a TV, okay, digital or a TV screen on which, okay, or you can say, okay, TV screen on which what appears, on which a teacher appears. We are not talking about telebook, we are talking about mechanical teacher, on which a teacher appears. And what they used to give, they used to give lessons and instructions. And there is a special slot of homework. Okay, students, they have to submit their homework in a special slot. And in what form? In the form of punch code. Okay, so Margie, she did not like her school, or Margie had scornful attitude towards schools. Why she had scornful attitude towards school? Yes, because she has to submit her homework daily in the form of punch code, which is very difficult for her. And the mechanical teacher will count the marks immediately within a minute. Okay, and that was really very difficult. Okay, for her to do the work, right? So coming back to County Inspector. So when he has come to Margie's house, what he has done? He has checked the mechanical teacher, and what you can say? What result he has come out with? That it has speeded up. It is not from an average level. Okay? And what he has done? Average level. Yes. And what changes he has done with the mechanical teacher? What he has done? He slowed down the pace. Okay. Right. He slowed down the pace of the mechanical teacher and he has set it to an average 10-year level. Okay, so was it actually the fault of Margie that she was not doing well in her studies? No, it was not the fault of Margie that she was not doing well in her studies. But what is the reason of her declining performance? Because her geography sector was geared up. Because of her geography sector was, it was geared up, it has picked up, okay, from an average level, right? So then what happened? But Margie, and he has taken out, he has took some parts of the mechanical teacher and has set up to an average 10-year level. But why Margie was not happy with the performance of the county inspector? But Margie, she was not at all happy. Yes, Margie was not happy with the performance of county inspector. Why she was not at all happy with the performance of county? Yes. It is because of the reason, because once Tommy's history sector was completely blanked out. His history sector was, it was completely blanked out. And he has taken it away for a month and did not return back. So Margie was also thinking that she would be saved from doing any kind of study for almost a month. But to her, you can say distress, what happened? That it has been set to her according to her level within no time. Okay. So what they are studying from, what kind of schools they were studying in? Okay, first of all, what is a tally book? What is a tally book? It is just like a TV screen, okay, in which the words, they don't stand still on its place. Okay, they were moving. And moreover, they were not able to turn the pages. And whenever they were opening the different pages, the words were not standing at their same place. They were not at all still. Okay. So this is a tally book. Okay. So there is also a description of the kind of school that Margie was studying. Okay. School of Margie and Tommy. Yes, first of all, what it is? It is not a special building. It is not a special building. If it is not a special building, then where it is situated? In a separate room in the house. Okay, then there were fixed hours of study. Then they have to attend the school for all weekdays except Saturday and Sunday. Attend all days except Saturday and Sundays. So, and they study from no human teacher. No human teacher is there. But they are studying from a mechanical teacher. So many points are there in this answer. Okay. How they are studying? They are studying from a mechanical teacher. So I have already told you that what is mechanical teacher? How it appears? It appears on the TV screen. Okay, it appears on the TV screen. Okay, and used to give instructions. So, in this chapter also, there is made a comparison of the old type of schools and new type of schools. So let us discuss about it. Old type of schools. So what Tommy has told Margie about the old type of schools? First of all, there is a special building. Students of same age study the same topics. Students of same age study same topics. Then taught by human teacher. They are also taught by human teacher. Then they can play shout, they can exchange their problems, exchange their problems, share their homework. Share their homework also, right? And read from real books. Yes, real books. Fixed hours. Okay, came at the same time and depart from the school at the same time. Okay, so these are the old type of schools. So according to the chapter, Margie at the end, when she was sitting in front of her telebook and she is attending her class, which topic she was studying? She was studying arithmetic, mathematics, okay? And when the instructions were appeared on the screen, she was engrossed in her own thoughts. Why she was engrossed in her own thoughts? Yes, because she was just thinking about the old type of schools, right? So this is the reason why this chapter, it has made a comparison of the different type of schools in the older times and in the present time. Okay, so actually what this chapter, older type of schools, because this chapter is written ahead, okay, somewhere 2157, okay, when there will be no human teachers, only online education will be imparted, and no human teacher comes to the school. Students, they lack any kind of emotional touch in the school. They will not be able to share their problems with the teachers. And before starting the or coming to the next level, they have to submit their homework. Okay, right? So, clear this one, right? Okay, any doubt in this chapter? There's no doubt. Okay, fine. Let me ask some of the questions. So what is the theme of this chapter? Yes, what is the theme of this chapter? What is the theme of this chapter? So it has a, you can say, philosophical touch also, right? Okay, it means that this chapter is bringing about the idea that for actual knowledge, for actual learning, a presence of a human teacher is ultimately required, okay, which is otherwise thought. You know that before COVID, there were number of debates and there were number of discussions on this topic that online education, virtual classrooms are better. But ultimately, what has been, you can say, it has been proved, it has completely proved that online education is completely a, it has many drawbacks, okay? And ultimately, students, they need to study with, you can say, direct contact with the teachers, okay? So ultimately, this has brought, so after that, I have never listened to any debate. I never heard about it, okay? Otherwise, there are many topics when it is, you can say, this is prevalent, that online education or virtual classroom, smart boards, right, all that. But ultimately, there must be the requirement of the aid of the actual teacher. Human teacher is must required because it is only the human teacher which can provide a real touch to teaching. Students can be able, students or the teacher she can adjust her pace according to the mind of the students. And Margie, she was also thinking that how a human teacher can set up, because every child has different pace of learning, how she is adjusting, or how the human teacher is adjusting the pace according to the different levels of the students. She was thinking, and she was also thinking that she would never let any strange person to enter her house. But she did not know that actually the teacher is not entering, or a human teacher is not entering her house or any house. The students have to go to a separate place, which are called as schools, and where they used to study. Okay. So this chapter has brought about completely the long term debate which was prevalent, that these kind of virtual classrooms are ultimately a success. So it has proved very much that there must be the presence of a human teacher for actual learning in the class. Okay. So let me ask you some of the questions. Do you think the writer is warning us against the hazards of computerization? Do you think the writer is warning us against the hazards of computerization? Yes. Of course, he is also warning us against the hazards of computerization. Why? Yes, you can say. Okay, yes, Eva. So there will be devoid, we will be devoid of any kind of emotional touch, because ultimately it, what makes the difference between a computer and a human is only that feelings and emotions. Okay, what feels and what you are saying? It will be completely a bored process, okay, on the part of this kind of learning. And this what Margie was longing for, she was thinking about the old kind of schools. She wanted to go to old kind of schools because she knew that there is a link between the human teacher as well as the students. Moreover, the students can also discuss their problems. So computerization, if it will be in excess, what it will ultimately lead to? It will ultimately lead to, separation, isolation, okay, of human boundaries. Okay, one should not be in need of any other. But ultimately, what has been proved, that Margie, she herself felt the need of other students. She herself felt that it is really very difficult to submit the homework each and every day in a different slot and in the form of punch board. She could not be able to discuss her problems. And ultimately, when she is not doing well in the test, again, the same and same lesson is appearing in front of her. So what is this? So the writer is, of course, warning us against the hazards of computerization, that excess of computerization will leave us isolated, will leave us devoid of feelings. And the present process which is going on is very much beneficial for the development of human beings, for the, holistic development. Holistic development means for the all facets of life. Okay, all parts, all facets of human personality, they are developed only with this. So you have come to know that students who are sitting at home, of course, the study is going on, but how much honesty is there? One thing. Second thing is, how much learning is actually being done? Thirdly, don't you feel that it has, demarcating effect upon the calligraphy skills of the students, writing parts? Students, they are not writing, they are just typing. Okay. And moreover, health issues. Health issues is one of the most things. It is not on the students, but on the, teachers also, it is affecting the health, because too much of screen time, too much of, usage of electronic gadgets is ultimately dividing us of all these things. And moreover, no physical exercise, sitting on one seat for a long time of hours is ultimately affecting our health. So it has, and moreover, apart from it, the competitive spirit is lost, right? Then after that, development of moral values, it is not there. Okay, because when the students, they are coming to school, they are learning a number of things, management of time, discipline, they are learning various skills, debates, competition, they are participating. Okay, social socialization, of course. Okay. So they are learning number of things. And now it means that these parts of the personality, they are not being developed. So what it means, of course, this the writer is, of course, warning us the hazards of computerization. Though this chapter, it was written long, long before, and in which he has mentioned about this, you can say that what will be the effects of this computerization. But without that, it is only we people are lucky enough to witness this kind of situation. And we are very well justifying what the writer is saying in this chapter. Okay, because of these things we have suffered. Otherwise, we would not, nobody would have come to know. And I don't think so that after reading the chapter, nobody would have given so much of time to think about its hazards. Because until and unless you go through a situation, you never come to know about its ill effects. Right? So this is what this chapter is about. So do you agree that the schools today are better than the schools in the story?
Yes.
No doubt. Because throughout the chapter, there is the writer is trying to bring into light the comparison of the old type of schools as well as the new type of schools. That what kind of schools they have. Okay, they have Margie and Tommy. And Margie, she was yearning for the old kind of school in which her great-grandfather has gone and studied. So those schools were naturally better than anything else. Okay. The contrast of the two type of schools, this we have already done, okay, in the chapter. Why did Margie think that children in older days had more fun while studying in school? Why they had more fun while studying in school? They can discuss the problems, they can exchange their work. Right. Okay, fine. Why was Chamaji not able to concentrate on her arithmetic lessons? Because she was mesmerized, or she was thinking about the old type of schools in which her great grandfather has gone, and she wanted to be a part of that kind of school because she's fed up. She's tired of the present type of school. She wanted to go to these kind of schools where the children had complete access to each other. Okay? So, what does Tommy tell Margie about old kind of schools? What Tommy has told Margie about old kind of schools? Studied the same thing, right? Okay. So this is very much clear to you. Okay. What was Margie's school routine? Okay. Fixed hours except Saturday and Sunday, she is not attending. Okay, fixed hours, studying from mechanical teacher. It is in the form of a telebook. Teacher appears, but before starting another lesson, she has to submit her work in the special slot. Right? So, what kind of teacher did Tommy and Margie have, and how was they different from the teachers in the older times? They had mechanical teachers. Okay, and how they are different? They are different from the other teachers because they are giving instructions, suddenly set of instructions that appear on the screen. They are never stopping, they are never still. And ultimately, Margie, what she was feeling bored of these kind of instructions. What things did Tommy and Margie find strange about the book? Okay. Yellow, crinkly pages, this is the main thing. Okay. Had Margie ever seen a real book?
No.
No, she has not seen a real book. So when she has seen the real book? Right. Where had Tommy found the book?
In the attic.
Okay, so you know what is attic? Small space above the roof. Okay, this is called as attic. Okay, so this is all about the chapter that we have to revise today, and in the next week we will start further chapters and revision. Okay, so any doubt? It's clear. So that is just revision. Okay, so I hope that everything is clear to you.